this morning.
Frank didn't know what I was doing.
Do me a favor, just stay.
Words cut deeper than a knife. Now I need someone to breathe me back to life. Got a feeling that
it is not like you should. You ladies pop, all you ladies pop, all you ladies pop your blood like pop, pop your pop, all you ladies pop, ladies go pop, all you ladies pop, blood like you should.
Hate exposed TV cords? Me too. Get this. Drill behind TV. Like that. Drill another hole straight down by the plug. Push the top piece into the hole like that. Locate the wire in the bottom hole. Open this up. Slide the plug in. Pop it in the hole. Pop this face off.
You're supposed to clean your mattress at least every 6 months. Start by removing and washing all of the bedding, sprinkle baking soda all over the mattress, and use a brush to get it deep into the fibers. Let it sit for at least an hour, then vacuum it off. Then lightly mist your mattress with a homemade mattress spray and let it completely dry. Now it's time to put your mattress cover back into place. The ones that came with our Lisa mattresses are amazing. Now I'm good for another.
Hey guys, so I recently came across some videos on TikTok where people are cleaning the grout in between their tiles. So I'm at my suegra's house right now and I thought she could really use a good clean of her grout in her kitchen. So I tested it out first in this small little piece. I did use toilet bowl cleaner and I let it rest for about 5 minutes, but I think you're supposed to let it rest for longer, but whatever. And you can see all the dirt coming up to the surface of.
This is your sign to clean your
butthole. Oh, never thought of doing that.
You
100 times worse than I thought it would be.
This could be why. That's disgusting. No wonder I've not done it. God, I'll have to do it now. Oh, I hope that's not his toothbrush. But I tell you what, I bet his plug hose smells lovely now. Oh, a bit of soda crystals. Some flora. Oh, it'll smell lovely. I'll have to sort mine out, won't I? It's putting us to shame now. Beautiful.
The shoes. This is a toughie. Sneakers it is. Ooh, those things are really dirty, girl. Huh? How did I not notice how dirty these got? Ugh, my favorite shoes are ruined, aren't they? Or are they? I have a brilliant idea. Ooh, grab that toothpaste and toothbrush. Have a dirty pair of shoes you thought were ruined? Take a tube of toothpaste and put a handsome amount of it onto the dirty part of your shoe, like this. Yep, now, using your toothbrush, a separate one that you never use in your mouth, of course, scrub the toothpaste into the shoe. Really get in there. Once you're done scrubbing, wipe it all away with a damp cloth or wet wipe. Wow, these puppies look good as new!
The next part of cleaning my depression room. I'm just gonna like pick up all like the big things and toss them on the bed and out of the way. I think the scariest part about my room is that I dropped little thumbtacks, like a whole pile of them somewhere in my room, and I don't know where they are. So I'm gonna step on one at some point. One of many. I think I'm just gonna like start picking up trash next. Like that wrap snack right there. There's just like an empty pill bottle and I don't know what was in it, but it's gone. Oh, I found it. Hello? My youth is yours, tripping on sky, sipping wine. Hello? Why did you come through my window? All of this trash is just from this corner. So I pretty much finished this whole side of my room. Time to move to that side. And the rest of all of this. Wish me luck.